running as an independent candidate. The records really don't show independent candidates doing well in this country. But you can't tell. My only worry is that it is going to deepen the ethnocentric sort of feelings that people have about our party. That's where my worry is, because it will depend mostly if you get any votes at all from Ashanti region, and that to me is worrying.